But this is the noise it makes. Sounds like a... Sounds like a... Supposedly like a tank, but... I got the remote over here. And you control the, Now my hand is shaky. You got the pellets. Either the pellets. Put them in here. It's supposed to be glued on, but who cares? And the German guy goes, hey up! And then the shooting begins. Now each the remote's on the top for the shooting. I'll show you. The one over here for the turn off. Turn it off. Where it turns off. And then when you turn it on, it's here. This one is for like the little machine gun in the front. And the, I think that's the shooting one. We'll see. I forgot. I'm gonna turn it back on. I think this is the shooting one. No. Where the shooting one was. I gotta find out. Is this thing on? Unless I got the remotes wrong. One of these is to shoot. That's the machine gun in the front. There he goes. Boom. Okay. So you gotta pull the remote control forward and it'll shoot. I'll show it again. Watch the glass come out. So I get really close up. Yeah. So it's pretty far. Try to shoot the tree. It does pretty much hurt, so I'm gonna do that. Is it running? Runs pretty good. There you go. Leaves it so little loose on the grass. I think I have to adjust it. I haven't really rolled it around too much. Come on. I'm back. See, the grass is just too wet or something.
Yeah, it seems like that other wheel is missing something.
Second gear, it's not sliding. Seems something wrong with it. Could be the battery's dead. I haven't charged it in a while. Yeah, seems something is stopping it. Oh, that's the gist of it.